So it is very important to keep our liver detoxified all the time, because given our current lifestyle, most of us are exposed to different kinds of artificial or inorganic food substances in our diet. And on top of that, the consumption of medications has gone up considerably, making liver sick. So detoxification is the function of liver itself. While doing so, certain toxins they cause damage to the liver. So to increase the process of elimination of toxins from the liver, we need to take certain foods. One of the most important foods that we need to take is green leafy vegetables. Okay. Second important thing is certain vegetables which are rich in vitamin A and C, they're also helpful, like carrot, beetroot, lemon, all of them, they help in detoxification of liver. Third most important constituent in liver detoxification is Indian spices. So spices that include ginger, garlic, and cloves, all of them, they help in detoxification. And most important of spices is turmeric. The active compound, the curcumin that is present in turmeric, helps in liver detoxification. Last but not the least is like certain kinds of fruits and fruit juices, they are also helpful. Essentially, these four are ingredients that help in liver detoxification. Based on a person's condition and their health status and the toxicity of their liver, so the dietitians, they plan different kinds of recipes using these four ingredients according to their need.
G1. A must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.